She has the win, 68-87 in round three, her best so far. Can she put a bit of icing on the cake? That looks nicely flighted.
Oh, look at that, 69-63, just short of that unbelievable 70-meter mark. Wow.